ruins of an old soccer stadium make a perfect place for training rescue dogs. Lucas, the leader of the rescue team, is spray painting internationally recognizable signs to mark places where victims are possibly buried. He helps Esther, who's playing the victim, to hide. Playing the victim is a very important role when you are training rescue dogs. The first team, Anna Fleur and Loki. Lucas explains the signs to her. And off she goes. Ha! That was a piece of cake. I found you. But that's the cameraman, not a victim. Yet. There she is. Nice work. Karen, how do you train a dog to find hidden victims?
Met speeltjes. Positieve beloning, slachtoffers.
With toys. It's a playful way to encourage the dog. Actually, she is always looking for her toy. To train your dog, you do it in small steps. The last step in the training is finding the victim. The victim has the toy, and when the dog finds her, she is rewarded with her toy. It takes a long time for a dog to learn this and not give up until the toy victim is found. You can train a dog anywhere, even on the water.
Training on the water? Can you explain that?
Dat is vanaf een boot.
The dog gets trained from a boat. Signed and scent training are done to find victims that are in or around the water.
Nee, de hond hoeft niet mee te zwemmen, die doet het in het puur vanaf.
No, the dog stays in the boat. It points, using the nose, to where a possible victim could be in the water.
Van hey, de hond ruikt er nu dat de neus wijst naar de plek in het water.
And there is Karin with her Bouvier Anouk. That's what we are here for. Lucas explains the meaning of the first sign. Three possible victims. The date and the kind of disaster. In this case, an implosion. A different approach is needed than with an explosion. It's Anouk's turn. Well done, Anouk. And there is her reward. On television, we see all kinds of dogs doing rescue work. Why a Bouvier?
Ten eerste omdat de Bouvier een prachtige werk is.
In the first place, Bouviers are working dogs and enjoy the job. Second place, I have a great personal interest in rescue work. Being a rescue team with my dog is very satisfying.
Die dingen te kunnen doen. En het reddingsonderwerp, het lijkt me het allermooiste om te doen met je hond. Om samen een team te worden, dat je andere mensen kunt helpen.
Ik ben blij dat er ook eens een Bouvier bij zit. Ik weet in ieder geval...
I am very pleased to have a Bouvier on my team. For Bouviers are very good working dogs.
Ja, inzetbaar, dat is echt een lange weg. Dan ben je zeker 2 jaar minimaal bezig om...
We are currently training the team and when we are ready we can help with rescue operations in the Netherlands or elsewhere.
In Nederland of buiten Nederland worden wij dus via de meldkamer opgeroepen en dan moeten we naar werk voor slachtoffers.
Final hour has come for the stadium of FC Groningen. After the soccer players, supporters and rescue dogs, it's now time for the demolition team.